I'm here at an area called Kwado in Katsina State, and behind me are mourners who turned out to condole with the parents of late Aliyu Umar, the civil defense official who was killed while on election duty in Gankara local government area of Katsina State. His father is here, his mother is still alive. Umar Nuhu is the father of the late officer Aliyu Umar, who was the first of eight children. Holding back grief, he talks about his son and the sacrifice he made for the country.
Saboda shi in ya hito har ka gaban shi abin da ya shahe shi shi yake abin da bai shahe shi ba ya cike shi haka na riga mun doki kaddara haka Allah ya hukunto shi cewa ba zai wuce wannan lokacin ba zai rasu.
He is however not discouraged as he tells me one of his sons is seeking to be enlisted in the Nigerian Air Force.
Ima akwai wanda yanzu yake neman Air Force yanzu presently cikin yayana kuma wala ba zan hana.
Aliyu's mother Murja also agreed to talk but could not hold back the tears. The women around understood the pains. The family believes his death is an act of God and pray that his soul rest in peace.
To sai na ji wannan labari iyaka abin da zan ce Aliyu Allah ya ji kanshi da rahama Allah ya shirya mashi zuri'ar shi Allah ya sa aljanna firdaus ce mako mashi Allah ya bashi ikon ansa tambayan mala'iku.
The Katsina State Police Command promises justice as investigation is underway.
We are still on their trail. Our detectives are there. You know, we have a special task force from the force headquarters. An AIG is mandated to take care of Katsina State. And we're having a lead on those criminals. And by the special grace of God, we are going to arrest them.
The public relations officer also confirms three INEC ad hoc officials have been abducted by the bandits.
And also, they kidnapped three ad hoc staff of the INEC. In that polling center.
The late civil defense officer died at the age of 38, living behind a wife and two kids of ages between 1 and 3, and has since been buried. From Katsina State, Ibrahim Adra, Channels Television News.